The Lord our God has shown us his glory and his majesty, and we have heard his voice from the fire.
Go near and listen to all that the Lord our God says.
Love the Lord your God with all your heart and with all your soul and with all your strength.